Ocean City is reopening its beaches. A small town in Harford County has already canceled plans for its biggest community gathering of the year. It's scheduled from 8 weeks from now.
Now, Jeff Hager was there and he has that story for us tonight.
For 35 years, it's been the event of the year, Darlington's Independence Celebration Parade and Fireworks, but not this year. It is a small piece of Americana, and news that the small town of Darlington would not be turning out to celebrate the nation's birthday will disappoint many of its 400 townspeople.
I think it's a very sad in the sense that the locals look forward to it. A lot of people have cookouts and stuff, invite their friends and family. It's a big ordeal here.
But Lions Club event organizer Larry Burton says it was a much bigger ordeal trying to navigate the pandemic, the governor's stay-at-home order, and the state's projected plan to reopen when it's adding to its COVID-19 case total every day.
There are so many unknowns right now. Realize we had 90% of the preparation completed. We start 6 months prior to the event to line up road closures, deputy support, showmobiles, the fireworks contract, etc. So, you know, we had been working towards this, and no one is more disappointed than us.
Youth marching bands, scout troops, school groups. Burton says there was no guarantee any of them would be able to participate. Plus, the organizing committee depends on local businesses to donate about a third of the cost of the celebration, and many of them are struggling under the executive order. That's why the organizers ruled out trying to salvage the fireworks, if nothing else.
They're probably being more paranoid, especially for the fireworks. The parade, we do sort of, you know, line up on the street and the kids are everywhere and it's a little more hustle bustle.
Organizers are hoping that everyone will come back on June 26th, 2021 for an event that's supposed to be even bigger and better than the one that's been canceled. Reporting in Darlington, Jeff Hager, WMAR 2 News.